and he defeats Shinya Aoki. And Aoki back in his prime, a vicious Aoki organization. And after beating Edward for lying in Tokyo on March 31, once again, the one lightweight world champion. And what a champion. What a tear he's on.
Christian, the Warrior Shinya Torikan Jordan Aoki.
20 years old, Shinya Aoki, 16 years his elder. Michael Schiavello, Mitch Chilson with you. Will it be another explosive first round finish for Shinya Aoki?
Watch the leg trips. That's what Shinya Aoki's going to try to do. He's going to try to reap the outside leg, get that trip, and get on top. Held onto the ropes there a little bit to prevent that takedown, but he's able to pop right back up to his feet. Shinya Aoki's very dominant inside the body clinch. Look for him to try to reap the leg. Christian's actually trying to do the same thing to him. This is what he wants.
And this is Aoki's territory. Inside the half guard, Aoki, top position. What can he do from here? The Topikan Judo, the Baka Survivor. This amazing submission artist is in front of his own corner. And they can guide him through here, give him instructions. Drops down the forearm on Christian Lee, the young phenom on his back early in the opening round.
See, it's hard to tell what Shinya Aoki's gonna do because you never quite know because he's so unorthodox. He could be choosing to go after legs at this point, but right now he's trying to isolate that left arm right there of Christian Lee. Christian Lee's doing a good job of getting the butterfly hooks in. Now he's gonna try to create a little bit of space. Good job by Christian Lee to get back into full guard almost. Good, look at the heavy top pressure from Shinya Aoki. He's always trying to push down those legs, work his way into more dominant positions. Good job.
Back to his feet. You see Aoki once again straight back down. Aoki's won his last four, all in the first round. Edward Falayang took him 2:34. Ev Tung took him 57 seconds. Shannon Ruchai took him 2 minutes 16. And Russell Yakyayev took him 3 minutes and 15 seconds.
Christian's trying to drag him back down. Christian's doing a good job of maintaining balance. Oh, that was a bad move right there. He tried to sacrifice roll, tried to create a little bit of movement, but Shinya ends up in mount. And this is where the boa constrictor starts to go to work, slowly, methodically improving his position. Isolating that arm, here come the elbows.
Drops the elbow, trying to lock the ear off there of Christian Lee. And Aoki will take his time. Aoki will find the openings again, drops the elbow across the top lip of Christian Lee. Drops the elbow again. Aoki's a nasty martial artist. He'll send a get well letter to a hyper contract just for the hell of it. And again, picks his mark, drops the elbow between the arms, and again from Aoki. In full mount here of Christian Lee. And Aoki just finding the openings, Mitch. This is what he does so well.
To bridge out. He's trying to get his feet onto the ropes to create that movement, to create that space. But Shinya Aoki has incredible hips. Some movement now, he's got to move.
Shinya Aoki in control, opening round, 1:10 remaining. Already a failed submission attempt for the Topikan.
No holding well.
It's been an amazing run for Aoki, dating back to that
1 minute left in the first round.
Good little hip bump there for Christian Lee to try to get back into full guard, but Shinya is relentless. And now he sits atop and mounts. Now they're going to try to readjust him, slide him over. Shinya doesn't want to have anything to do with it.
And he lost to Falayang in 2016.
30 seconds left in the first round.
Yuki Yamamoto, Cody Stevens, Kotetsu Boku, Yuzuto Hirota, Yelkin Hansen, remember that one from Dream 11. And this goes on. Can he add the name Christian Lee tonight?
He's very accurate with his ground and pound, Michael. Christian's trying to cover up, trying to create a little bit of power. Oh, there's sacrifice there. Christian able to get back up. Christian should let him stand back up. He does just that.
Final seconds of the opening round. That'll give some confidence. A little bit of pepper in the step of Christian Lee. Especially surviving the armbar.
Shinya Aoki as he jumps in for a big hook. Oh, good sprawl there by Christian Lee as he rushes forward with some hands.
Christian Lee comes in with him. 3-7 knockouts, 4 submissions. 100% finishing rate. Comes in off back-to-back first-round wins of his own over Kazuki Tokodome and Edward Kelly.
It's a 50-50 position. One hand under, one hand over the arms. Now we're going to see Shinya Aoki start to turn. He's going to start to create a little bit of chaos. Good job by Christian Lee. I'd like to see Christian Lee wait for Shinya to come to him because you know what Shinya's going to do. Shinya's going to try to shoot him for that takedown. That's where Edward Foliang was able to catch him with that knee.
Consoling Shinya Aoki, that is the Lee family, that is martial arts spirit.